Being graceful is indeed a good aspect to being beautiful. Being beautiful is about accepting yourself, being confident in yourself, and once you have that confidence, automatically grace and poise and elegance comes with it.
I believe that a female should always be elegant, poised, confident. This all comes along with being beautiful, with grace too. So I do believe that being graceful is a good aspect to being beautiful.
Welcome back to Miss Intercontinental. It's now time for our evening gown competition. A round of applause for our top 20 semifinalists. We begin with our candidates from Africa. Ethiopia.
Ethiopia speaks both English and Arabic. She is a model and currently a second-year student of hotel management.
So you can see me clearer.
Ethiopia.
Ghana.
Speaks English, French, and Spanish. She is very interested in traveling and learning about new cultures and meeting new people. Ghana.
Up next, let's all welcome Asia and Oceania. Japan.
Japan speaks both Japanese and English. Aspiring to become a modeling influencer around the world, her goal is to become someone's help and give light and life to their dreams.
Japan. Malaysia.
Malaysia speaks English, Bahasa, Melayu, Mandarin, Filipino, and Bisaya. She uses modeling and pageantry as an instrument to show her talent and be able to inspire younger women. Malaysia.
Myanmar.
Myanmar. Myanmar speaks Thai, English, and Myanmar. Growing up from a diversified culture, she's grown up to be open-minded. She enjoys traveling and meeting new people. Myanmar.
Philippines.
Philippines speaks Filipino, Bisaya, and English. Interestingly, she is ambidextrous, and her love for traveling has brought her to over 30 countries across the world. Philippines.
Thailand.
Thailand speaks both Thai and English. Optimistic and easygoing, she is currently a student of marketing. As a fitness trainer, she wants to inspire people to live a healthy lifestyle. Thailand.
Vietnam.
Vietnam speaks Vietnamese, English, and French. She is an advocate of helping less fortunate children to have equal access to school. She aims to influence women empowerment across the world. Vietnam.
Moving on with our representatives of Europe. Czech Republic. When you tell me that I'm beautiful, I feel it, I breathe it, believe it. Got me feeling
indestructible. I love it, I scream it. What is it? Czech Republic speaks both Czech and English. Alongside modeling, she currently studies geography at Charles University in Prague. She also intends to work with renewable sources someday. Czech Republic.
Germany.
Germany speaks German, Polish, and English. She wants to travel the world and be able to interact with different people to learn about different cultures and cuisines. While enjoying her life, she still values her health and stays fit. Germany.
Hungary.
Hungary. She has participated in a lot of charities along with her national director. She believes hard work is the most important factor for reaching your dreams. Hungary.
Netherlands.
Netherlands. Aside from being a model, she's also studying to become a teacher. She also promotes her stand for gender equality. She speaks both Dutch and English. Netherlands.
Slovak Republic.
Slovak Republic speaks Slovak, English, and Czech. An active, friendly, and open-minded person, she is a travel enthusiast. She lives in the moment and seeks to improve every day. Slovak Republic.
Ukraine.
Oh, Ukraine speaks Ukrainian, Russian, and English. Traveling and dancing are two of the things she is passionate about. She also currently owns Golden House, a fashion company in Ukraine. Ukraine!
Our semifinalists from North America. Costa Rica.
Got me feeling indestructible. I love it, I scream it, I love it, I scream it.
Costa Rica speaks Spanish and English. As a blogger, she was able to visit over 40 countries across the world. She hopes to use her passion to leave a footprint in society. Costa Rica.
Mexico.
Mexico. She and her family visit communities in need to enhance their quality of life. She also donates money to Greenpeace to save La Vaquita Mana. Mexico.
USA.
USA speaks English, Spanish, and French. An international model and actress, she started her nonprofit organization with her mother at the age of 7. USA.
Completing the evening gown round with South America. Paraguay.
Paraguay speaks both Spanish and English. She is a proud Paraguayan and intends to use her experience and make it a unique moment to be kept all her life. Paraguay.
Colombia.
Colombia speaks both Spanish and English. She believes being a public figure, she can influence people and become an agent of change. Colombia.
Ecuador.
I feel it, I breathe it, believe it. Got me feeling indestructible. I love it, I scream it.
Ecuador speaks both Spanish and Ecuadorian. She is an animal lover and dreams of building a shelter for homeless dogs. Ecuador.
Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for our 20 semifinalists in their gorgeous evening gown.
Ooh la la! The candidates look fabulous in their gowns, and I can tell that at this point in the pageant, choices are brewing and who they believe should be crowned Miss Intercontinental 2018.
But first, I need to tell you, Kumi and Sarah, you look amazing.
Thank you.
You know, Sarah, it's a lot of number of things that I need to be considered before I can make a safe assumption who is going to be the winner tonight. But based on my own observation and time with the ladies, and based on their own performance, I will pick not one, but three candidates who may score highest in this pageant. And I think they are Ghana, Paraguay, and my third candidate is Philippines.
Woo! Okay, tough choices. How about you, Kumi?
Well, Sarah, I'll play it a bit safe and base my fearless forecast on the candidates that got the loudest cheers from our live audience tonight. Although, as a disclaimer, I just want to tell everyone that the choices we mention here do not necessarily reflect the choices of our judges, but it's fun to speculate and, in my case, listen to the response of our audience. The three candidates who I think seem to be the favorite of the crowd are Malaysia, Ukraine, and of course, Japan.
All right. So I'm going to play safe, all right? I'm enjoying your choices, guys. As for me, I will inhibit from making fearless forecasts for now, and instead, tell our viewers that we are getting closer and closer to the announcement of our grand winner. But before we get to that, let's take a look at the other activities engaged during the week's stay in Philippines.
Let's go.